Good afternoon. When we envisioned this program, we imagined a gray winter day, maybe with some snowflakes falling. And right on schedule, the snow started. We're excited today to be premiering a new composition by our friend Laura Cetilia called Counterglow. And as many of you know, we have had a very long friendship with Laura, including many years where she was a cellist, teacher, colleague at CMW. Laura introduced the music of Jürg Frey to CMW, and when she was working with us, a group played one of the other Jürg Frey quartets, and this one has been in the queue, waiting to be performed for some years, so it was really exciting to be able to program it alongside Laura's new composition, and then, of course, finishing the program is the kind of majestic and intimate slow movement of one of the late Beethoven quartets. Laura's piece is about 10 minutes. The Jürg Frey, incredibly beautiful and intimate sounds, is about a 30-minute experience, and the Beethoven a little under 20. And as you might see in your program, we're inviting you to hear this program with no applause in between. We'll save applause for the end of the program, just to let the arc of sounds kind of combine. And thank you for joining us for this experience.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.